From the heart-pounding chaos of World War II dogfights to the precision maneuvers of modern aerobatics, the bubble canopy has revolutionized the way pilots experience the skies. But what makes this design so iconic, and how does it compare to other canopies in aviation history? To understand the significance of the bubble canopy, we must first look back at its predecessor, the framed canopy. Early aircraft like the P-40 Warhawk and Spitfire Mark I relied on heavy structural frames to provide support and durability. While these designs offered strength, they came at a cost. Visibility, the restricted field of view, often left pilots vulnerable during combat. As the demands of aerial combat intensified during World War II, the need for improved situational awareness became clear. Enter the bubble canopy, a revolutionary design that eliminated structural obstructions, offering pilots a full 360-degree view of their surroundings. This innovation played a critical role in aircraft like the P-51 Mustang and late model Spitfires, giving pilots the edge they needed to dominate the skies. Today, the bubble canopy remains a staple in modern fighter jets like the F-16 Fighting Falcon. Its design prioritizes visibility, allowing pilots to track enemy aircraft with ease and maintain situational awareness during high-speed maneuvers. However, like any innovation, the bubble canopy comes with its own set of challenges. While the bubble canopy offers unmatched visibility and aerodynamic efficiency, it lacks the structural reinforcement of frame designs. This makes it more susceptible to impacts such as bird strikes or debris. Additionally, the large transparent surface can amplify sunlight, glare, and heat, creating potential discomfort for pilots. Despite these drawbacks, the bubble canopy's benefits far outweigh its limitations in specific scenarios. Aerobatic aircraft, like the Extra 300 series, rely on the unobstructed view for precise maneuvers. Similarly, reconnaissance planes, like the U-2 spy plane, use this design to maximize visibility during critical missions. But what about stealth and high-speed aircraft? Here, the priorities shift. Aircraft like the F-35 Lightning II use advanced flat canopies to minimize radar cross-sections. These designs sacrifice some visibility for stealth, reflecting the evolving needs of modern warfare. The choice of canopy design also depends on the operational environment. Navy jets, for instance, are built for the challenges of landing on aircraft carriers, where durability and compact designs are paramount. In contrast, Air Force jets prioritize long-range missions and speed, making the bubble canopy an ideal choice for dogfights and extended aerial dominance. From the rugged framed canopies of World War II to the sleek bubble canopies of today, and even the stealth-optimized designs of the future, canopy evolution tells a story of adaptability and innovation. Each design reflects the unique needs of its era. Whether it's conquering the skies in battle, performing intricate stunts, or ensuring survivability in stealth missions. The bubble canopy symbolizes the unrelenting pursuit of visibility, agility, and control in the vast expanse of the sky. It's a testament to how innovation in aviation continues to shape the way we explore, defend, and conquer the skies. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the evolution of aviation canopies. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights into the world of aviation.